To get very soft hands, we're going to use some olive oil and some sugar. We're going to mix one teaspoon of sugar. With some olive oil. Make a mixture. And scrub it on your hands in circular motion. Circular motion. We're going to let your hands sit for 5 minutes with your scrub on it. You're going to rinse your hands off with warm water. Pat dry, and you're going to add a light moisturizer. You can use this remedy twice a week to soften your hands.